Greetings, my name is Lakeesha Harris. I am the founder of Black Witch Chronicles and Black Witch University.
Hello and welcome to Black Witch University. My name is Toni Milburn. I'm one of the instructors for this amazing event that we're doing now. Trying to call it decolonize, it has to start with ourselves. It has to be selfish, right? I am actually doing myself justice. That is the justice work. That is the love work. It starts with yourself. We started Black Witch University on the weekend of the spring equinox, and my old the ancestors divined that process. First of all, we chose our student participants from we did divination. We all picked 45 names, and we did divination on those names individually and collectively.
New folks that are coming in that are interested in finding their roots and solidifying their roots is a very, very important thing for our community. The healing process that we're bringing is also another aspect of it.
We didn't pick that group. I mean, we didn't pick the group of students. Spirit picked the group of students, and Spirit picked the group of students so dang on well that one of the students wound up being a relative of our instructors. Black Witch University uniting relatives, honey. Because Spirit was all in and through that, and they got to learn that they were relatives by doing this ceremony of opening.
One of the things that I love most about this entire concept of bringing a university for witchcraft into the Black community is that all of our stories are passed down verbally. They're passed down through storytelling.
Immediately after passing the threshold, we're home. Welcome home. I'm so happy to be home. Embracing. It was like we've always been together. It was like we'd always known each other. Imagine feeling that bond with 15 other people all at once. How often does that happen? Very simple. It was divine.